Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Tasha, and if you're new here, please subscribe to my channel. So as you see, I already did my brows and I primed my eyes, so I'm gonna take this color, and this is a pretty green color right here. I'm gonna take this color and I'm gonna put it inside my crease. I'm gonna use the primer to cut my crease because I'm gonna lay some pretty colors down, pretty vibrant bright colors. So while cutting the crease, right, I like to line here. I like to make a little line, you see. I'm taking my concealer just to cut the crease a little better to line it, because this is dried up. I don't want too much concealer to get on it. So guys, the colors that I'm gonna use is from MAC. I'm gonna take my two of my pigments from MAC. Let me open this up and show you guys how this looks. These are the pigments. After taking the orange, I am going to use the yellow out of this palette. So I'm gonna pack that in. So black like the NYX, but it's better to draw with. It's like a pen, but the NYX is a brush. See that? And I'm gonna take the NYX to go over with the wing, cause the NYX is darker anyhow. It's a darker thing up to it. My Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Deep Sun. I'm just gonna highlight. I know I normally use my foundation first, but I'm doing a different method today. Completely different. Okay, so I'm gonna take my foundation, just apply this a little pump, and I'm gonna use my MAC brush and apply that. I love these colors, like, so pretty. Pretty. These colors are pretty. is hot with all these lights. God damn. I might as well open the window. Get some hair. Okay. I'm gonna take my beauty blender just to blend this out, and I'm gonna spray it with my all-nighter spray. And I'm going to blend the concealer out. Blended. Because I want my under eye to be a little bit brighter, I'm gonna go in with a lighter concealer, and it's from NARS also, and it's called Chestnut. So I'm gonna line my under eye with it, just a little bit. See that? Just a speck. I'm gonna put my Tarte. Just a dot. And I'm gonna use my beauty blender. My baby beauty blender. Doesn't that look pretty, y'all? I'm gonna take my brush to just blend out the arch lines. Does it Beverly Hills the contour palette? I'm just gonna go like so. I love to use this brush. This is one of my favorite brush. Matte brush for the contour. So now I'm going to use my Ben Nye Topaz to highlight. So I'm gonna dust all that away. The blush that I'm gonna be using is from Naked, and this is how it looks. And I'm gonna use the same brush, and I'm just gonna apply a little bit to my cheeks. It also has a bronzer inside, so you know. And I'm gonna use the bronzer and the highlighter together. Right here. Mascara from Urban Decay. And I'm gonna put it under my bottom lash. And put it on my bottom lash. Okay, that's so I'm gonna take my MAC lip gloss, and it's in the shade Snub. Taking my MAC lip liner in Chestnut to line my lips. I had a spray from Urban Decay, and I'm gonna set my face. And that's the finished look, guys. Please subscribe to my channel and like and comment. Thank you for watching.